by Billy Murray, Interphone Records.
Mr. Wilson is a picture in a pose of dignity. When he went to a ball one night, he really was a tear. But a dog came up to meet him and growled, "How do you do?" He shook for Wilson by the hand and other places too. Oh, Mr. Wilson, poor Mr. Wilson. With a spring he bounded right into the hall. All the men were neatly dressed, with their trousers neatly pressed, but Wilson had a vest, that's all. Now he could not have found a larger wife if he had tried. He looks like Mr. Pee-wee when he's walking by her side. They say that he's a broker and he's often cornered wheat. But I bet he's very sorry that he ever cornered wheat. Oh, Mr. Wilson, poor Mr. Wilson. Mr. Wilson in the spring or in the fall. With a voice that's very shrill, he is ordered to be still. And Wilson pays the bill, that's all. Mother-in-law to take a little time to kill. So he was hot from rowing, mother made it hotter still. She leaned way over in the boat to disengage herself. And he felt so sorry for the fish that Wilson pushed her out. Oh, Mr. Wilson, oh, Mr. Wilson. Mr. Wilson in the spring or in the fall. He cried, "I'm getting sick. Throw a rope and save me quick." But Wilson threw a brick, that's all.